Same as me.
I'm gonna do Spider-Man and Krampus.
Nice.
Why are they all
Luno and Pyromancer?
Okay. Those are both terrible matchups for Spider-Man.
Guess we'll find out, right?
Yeah, well, getting into both of those defenses twice sucks.
Yeah.
We'll start with Krampus.
I'm going to start with Pyromancer.
All right, we're here with Mr. Goldner and Mud Turtle. So we got Pyromancer versus Krampus in the first game. I don't know too much about Krampus. I know a little bit how he works with his gifts and his rejects, but it's always nice to see characters I'm unfamiliar with so I can, you know, learn some new things. So let's see how this one goes.
Tournament's interesting. Just try and pick the ones you want to save your really good ones for, like, further down the line, but then you want to also, you know, use your good ones to win.
Yeah.
So you got to kind of switch it up a little bit, which I'm fine with.
Yeah, I was eliminated after my first two games, basically, so I just been having fun.
Oh, good.
I've been doing non-meta heroes.
Yeah. I've only played one game, so I'm really super far behind. I just had some extra family stuff happening and threw me off, but...
Yep. So, you might still have a chance, I would think.
Well, the match I did, I tied, so I...
Yeah, so you're still in it. Oh. Yeah, my first two games I lost to both Enzo and Grace. So, man, they've been winning, so I pretty much lose any tiebreaker.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. All right. You want me to cut?
Sure, why not?
Just down the middle?
Yep, sounds good to me. I'll do the same, if that's all right.
Sure. I'll shuffle my... Rejects.
Sweet.
You want me to cut these?
Ah, no, you're good on that.
I'm right here. Alright, roll first. Jeez. Alright. Three, you win.
Alright. Okie doke. I'm gonna play a getting paid for 2 CP. I'm gonna play fire up, increase fire mastery by 1, and gain 2 fire mastery. That's going to cost me 3 CP.
Do you want to either put your deck more towards the middle there? Because yeah, I can't see it. Yeah, that's
like that?
Fine. Yeah, I don't need to see your board, but that, yeah, that's good.
Cool. Alrighty. Then I'm going to attack. Oh, sweet. I rolled a large straight.
Yeah, you're good.
Alright. Large straight. Gaining 2 fire mastery. And dealing 4 plus 2 per fire mastery. I have 4. That's going to be 12 damage.
Alright. So on that, I have no rejects. I do nothing. Alright, took 12.
Yep. Oh, Second main phase, I'm not doing anything, so your go.
Upgrade scavenge since it's free. I'm gonna play getting paid. Then I'm going to play Krampus Helpers. Draw two rejects. I think I'll keep six.
Okay.
Five. Four. All right. We're going to do bad tidings.
All righty. No response from me. You can go ahead and do it.
All right. You get three coal. And then dealing six collateral.
Taking six. Taking me down to 44.
So, misbehaving two, and I'll upgrade my defense. And your turn.
Alrighty. Income phase, gain a CP. And drawing a card. Okay. Just keep that. And I'll go to attack. Okay. 2, 3.
Did you cool off? Did you lose the fire mastery?
Oh, let me do that. Cool off for fire mastery. 2, 3, 5, 5, 6 is what I rolled. Oh shoot. I'm going to re-roll the 2 and the 5.
Lost them.
Did you see me roll this? Because I rolled it earlier before it
crashed. I saw your first roll.
Okay, I can't roll anymore.
You held like a 2 and a 5 or something?
Yep. No? I got a 2 and a 5. I'm going to re-roll.
Okay. So, is this your third roll?
This is my second roll.
Oh, you rolled a 6 on your first?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I'm going to do... combustion, if that's okay with you.
Sure.
Sweet. I gain a fire mastery, and I can spend 4 to do 12 undefendable.
Ben squishy, take 9.
Okay. Second main phase... I'm doing nothing, so it's your go.
Fire CP. Go ahead and roll. I guess I'll take Rotter, turn 1.
Nice. No response from me.
Collect coal, deal 8, roll 1. Nope, reroll that. Well, I'm doing nothing with that roll.
Okay.
So, you're taking 8.
Alright, rolling more defense. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna gain 2 fire mastery and hitting you back for 1 and taking 8.
Spreads are still awake. They're lasting.
Takes me down to 36.
What's your CP at?
My CP is at 2. Sorry, I should
put that
better in frame.
Still can't see it.
Yep.
You just have to push it down towards you. There you go. And then, how many cards?
I currently have 3.
Okay. It's your turn.
Sweet.
So you don't gain a CP.
Yeah, because
you lose coal.
And cooldown for mastery. Gonna go ahead and sell Pyroblast 2. Or Pyroblast 3, sorry. And then I'm going to upgrade to Pyroblast 2. Takes me down to 1 CP with 2 cards in my hand. And then I'm going to go to attack. Roll 3-3-4-4-6. Well, I suppose I'm going to keep the 3-3-6. And roll 4s. There we go. I'm going to go ahead and do Pyroblast 2. So that's 6 damage plus whatever I roll here.
Go ahead. Yeah.
Plus 6 more damage, so 12 damage.
All right, another 12. There we go. Yeah, that seems... So I gain a gift. You gain a coal, and I got 1 reject, so I do 1 back to you with the 6. So,
takes me down to 35.
12. Oh, Jesus. Go to 16. Oh, that dial broke.
Oh.
Let me see.
Where are they at?
16.
Sweet. Second man phase. I'm not doing anything, so it's your go.
Oh, I need that.
Card, CP. Spend the gift. Draw a reject. Nice. And I get a one more time. Alright. 4, 5, 6. Let's take a bad tidings.
Okay.
So you get 3 coal, and you're taking 8 collateral.
Oof. Puts me down to 27.
All right, your turn.
Sweet. Cool down.
Coal disappears.
And no CP for me. Sad day. I'm going to go ahead and sell transference. Take me up to 2 CP. And I'm going to go ahead and attack. Alrighty, I rolled 4, 5, 6. 4, 4. So I'm going to keep the 4, 5, 6. I'm going to reroll the 4, 4. I rolled a 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to re-roll again. Roll a 5. No bueno for me. But I do get to do my hot streak. Unless you want to mess with it.
Nope, you're good.
Gain 2 fire mastery, and then deal 5 plus the 2 fire mastery I just gained, so 7 damage.
Okay, rolling D. Alright, so I heal 1, and then I'll take 7, then I gain a gift, and you take 2 with the 6.
Very good. Second main phase. Do I have any coal on me currently?
No.
Okay. Second main phase, I'm going to go ahead and upgrade Meteorite to Meteorite 2 for my 2 CP. And then that's it. Here you go.
Alright. Card. P. Spend the gift. Got Bitey.
Nice.
I'm going to sell rejection 2. Upgrade Rotter. And roll. I will take Rotter.
Always a good one to roll.
Alright, so I'm good to go. Let me roll my
Okay.
Hold on, let me think about this. I gain a gift. I'm gonna spend these 2 rejects.
Okay.
So that I can draw a reject. So whether you're looking at 8, 9, 10, 11, 2 coals. And I heal 2. And I'll draw a reject. trying to think if I can spend Sargi.
As far as, like, use him?
Yeah, because I just drew it.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
So yeah, rejects are instant.
I'll spend it and make it 11 undefendable.
Oh, that's nice. Well played. Yeah, there's actually a way to play all of the rejects in one turn.
Yeah. I'll spend... second main. I'll spend my gift. Draw my last reject.
Nice.
There you go. Your turn.
Alright.
You got two coal.
Gain a CP and draw a card. Alright. What's your CP sitting at? Is that a curiosity?
I'm at 3, and I got one card in hand.
Very good.
You cooled off?
Oh, no, I did not.
Okay.
No, I did. It's not even close to what I wanted. Alright. I'm going to keep the 4, 5, 2. And I'm going to reroll these. Wow. I got 4 and a 5. I'm going to reroll again. Wow, even worse. Not meta, I guess. I'm going to tip one of these 4s to a 3.
Yep, you're good.
And then I'm going to spend a 6 it to turn this 4 into a 6.
All right.
That's gonna...
Wait, you only had 1 CP, right?
No, I had 2.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Yeah. That gives me 2 Fire Mastery. And then I'm doing 10 damage.
All right.
Oh, just not enough.
Roll my D. Did get a 6. I'll spend better D. And reroll the 5. Oh, nice. That's a 4. So I will take that. So I'll gain a gift. Deal 2 back to you. And you were doing how much?
I was doing 10.
10? Okay.
Yep.
So I'll take 9, go to 3.
Very good. Second main phase, I'm not doing anything. Here you go.
All right. Draw a card. Spend my gift. Shuffle.
Very good.
You want me to cut in any way?
Yeah, you're good.
Okay. Oh, sweet. That's a good one.
Oh, no.
Sargi. So let's see. I got to do... I have to do 9 to you. 3 with that. All right. That was only a 2. Does collateral and I can't modify it. Guess I could go for Rotter. Keep a 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we'll roll this one. Ooh, there we go. Rotter.
Nice.
Change any of that?
Nope.
Roll 2. So gain a gift. Cannot draw a reject. Inflict 1 coal. I'm going to play Sarji and Dottie.
Nice.
Sarji, Dottie. So that's 11 undefendable.
Oh my gosh.
I will play Dottie. Or play Dottie's diversion.
Uh-oh.
You were inflicted with 2 coal, so I gained 2 CP. And you were not inflicted with 4.
Not quite.
So I gained 2 CP. All right.
Oh yep. My gosh.
So just 11.
Oh my gosh. All right, cool down.
Second main. Oh, all. God. Get a gift. Oh, sweet. Perfect. Squishy.
Alright. Cool down. Gaining a card. And a CP. And rolling to attack. I'm going to keep the sixes. And all the rest. Okay, hold up. Dang it. Not what I wanted, even a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. Because you have 2 of your rejects, so if you roll a 6 on your defense, then I'm dead and you're dead.
Yep.
All right, well.
It'd be a tie.
I think I like those odds better than not hitting you with anything.
So you're going to Pyroblast?
I'm going to Pyroblast.
Got it.
I get to roll 2.
Yep.
I got a 4 and a 2.
So that's a burn and 9.
Flick the burn and, yeah, 9 damage.
All right. Go for a tie, unless you have... Not this time, I guess.
Mm.
It's a tie.
Oh.
Unless you can change it. Change the 6.
Nope.
Oh. All right.
The blast. All right, cool.
That was surprising.
Alrighty, first game ends in a tie. That was kind of wild. Surprised he didn't have a dice mod there, at least a helping hand or something. Unless he used it. I don't recall if he did or not, but I'm going to go play a quick 1-minute ad while they set up their next characters, and we'll jump in straight to the next game.
Trying to take rules of a tie. I think one... do you remember the rules for a tie? Like, who goes first?
I do not. Do you want to just roll? We can. Or you can go first, since I went first this last time. I'm good with that.
Do you know, Cregan? Do you know who goes first this one? Do we re-roll, or...?
I think it's whoever lost the first one. Like, who lost the dice roll on the first one.
Yeah, let's do that.
I could be wrong, dude. I could be pulling that out of my ass. I have no idea.
If you are.
If you're cool with that, then...
Yeah, I'm good with it.
Alright, so I'll go first.
Yeah.
All right. That might actually benefit you if I combo.
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna roll.
Sweet.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Nice.
And a six.
Nice.
Look at that luck. All right, yeah. Large straight.
Very good. How much damage is coming my way?
You're looking at 8. I draw one, and you get inflicted with webbed.
Oh, okay. Very good. Roll my defense. Defense. I'm going to gain 2 fire mastery. And I'm going to hit you for 2. And then I'm taking 8.
Oh. All right. I will pass turn to you.
Sweet. Leaves me at 42. CP and card. Playing Vegas, baby.
All right.
I rolled a 3, so I get 2 CP. Takes me up to 5. Yeah. And I'm going to go ahead and get that out of here on the
webbed. All right.
That's going to take me down to 4 CP.
Did you cool down?
I did not.
Okay.
Cool down, so I have 1 mastery. I'm going to go ahead and spend fire up as well.
Okay.
My stack limit's increased and I gain 2.
All right.
Takes me down to 1 CP though. And now I attack. Oh, jeez. A lot of fireballs. I think I'm going to keep the 5 and reroll everything else. That's better. I got 2 5s. I'm going to reroll 1 more go.
Yep.
Didn't get any more 5s, but I did get a straight. I think I'm going to do that instead of what I was going to do.
All right.
I got my small straight. I gained 2 fire mastery. And I'm going to be doing 5 plus 4. Wait. 5 plus 5, so 10.
So you're doing 10?
Yep.
All right. I'm going to roll my spider sense. Roll 2. That sucks. I'm going to play Yikes to gain an invisibility. I'm going to spin it right away and reroll these.
Very good.
5. So I will play Swing and Escape. And on that, my spider defense ability succeeds on a web.
Yep.
So unless you want to change that, I take 5.
Nope, you're good.
All right. A lot of CP for damage prevention.
Yep.
All right, my turn.
Your go.
Okay. I draw. I'm going to sell, get that out of here, and play not what status effects. Sorry. Play triple up.
Sweet.
Right. So now I'm going to play what status effect. On you.
Okay. Get rid of all my fire mastery.
Yep. I played getting paid to do that.
Yep, I saw.
Alright, let's get rid of web shooters for 1 CP. I don't know if I want to punch you. Keep a 2 and a 3. I'd end up punching you. All right. Guess I'm going to hit you for 5.
Sweet. Rolling my defense. Wow.
Oh. Ah. Yeah. All right.
I get 3 fire mastery.
Yeah, that was a suboptimal what status effects. All right, your turn.
All right. You're doing 5?
Yeah, 5.
2, 4, and 5. Takes me down to 37. Gain a CP and draw a card.
Lose a Fire Mastery.
And lose a Fire Mastery. Thanks for the reminder.
Yep.
Nah, I think I'm going to go ahead and just attack. Okay. I rolled 1, 2, 4, 4, 5. Oh. I'll try this again. I'm going to keep the 5 and roll the rest. Wow. Okay, again, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have one more roll, and I'm going to go ahead and take it. 6. Let's go.
Game
2. 2 Fire Mastery takes me to 4, and so that means I'm going to be doing... Oh gosh, my brain goes. 12 damage.
Okay. I'm going to roll Spider Sense.
So fail your Spider Sense for me.
Huh?
Or you can just fail your Spider Sense for me. That'd be great.
Oh, yeah. I probably will. Odds are low. Yep, failed. Alright. Took 12.
Nice. Second main phase. I ain't doing anything. Here we go.
Third order and sell. Try again. Girl. I'm just going to pick that up and reroll. Keep 6. what the hell is combo?
All right.
5 in combo.
Very good. Roll my defense. Gaining 2 Fire Mastery and hitting you for 3.
I'll spend the combo.
Taking 5. Takes me down to 32.
Alright. Rerolling. Wow. All whips. 4, 5. 2, 3. Web crawler. Actually, I'll lock in web crawler.
Alright.
So I gain invisibility and deal 7.
Very good. 7. Oh. I get to roll my defense on that, yeah?
Yeah, you do.
Gonna hit you for 3. And you take in 7. Takes me down to 25.
Chicken 3. Hey, we're tied.
Sweet.
Your turn.
Alright, cooling down. Lost the fire mask. Gaining CP and drawing a card. We're going to go ahead and attack. I got exactly what I wanted. going to do combustion.
Sure.
Unless you have a response, no response.
No, I'm going to spend my invisibility so that I can roll a defense.
Very good.
We all roll Spider Sense. Hey, it's 6. Unless you want to change my 6.
Can I even? Nope, I can't. So I'm going to be doing the 12 damage. Well, 12 halved,
yeah.
6. So yeah. Yep.
I'm at 19.
Sweet. Oh, that's nice. Second main phase. I'm gonna pass. Your go.
All right. Draw. All Let's roll.
Ooh.
Keep a six. Let's activate spider reflexes.
Okay.
So I roll two. Do damage based on the value. You're looking at eight.
Nice. I'm going to go ahead and roll. Yeah, I'm good with that. Hitting you back for four. Taking eight. Down to 17.
Your turn.
All right. Gonna go ahead and sell Pyroblast. Because who needs it? Ooh. I'll go ahead and keep the sixes, I suppose. Got another six. Got another six. I'm going to do try again. For one CP. Okay, it's a four. I'm going to try one more time with that. It's a two. Oh. Dang. All right, I'm going to go ahead and lock in Meteorite, unless you have something to mess with me.
What does Meteorite do again? That stuns me, right?
It does give you a stun, yep.
Yeah, I can't take that. I'm going to spend three to twice as wild.
Okay.
Think here. Make two sixes, fours.
These gotta be fours?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, yeah. I'm gonna twice as wild it as well.
Yep. Oh, nothing I can do. How much am I taking?
I am going to gain two fire mastery. Puts me at four. You know what? I forgot to cool down one though. So I'm at three fire mastery. Inflict stun, which you knew, and then deal one per collateral, and then additionally deal two collateral. Or sorry, three undefendable and then two collateral. So you're taking five altogether.
Yeah.
Plus the stun. So I'll go ahead and pin the CP on that. So I'm down to one CP there. And going to attack again. Roll a 3, 4, 5, 1. I'll go ahead and roll again. Oh boy, I do not want to whiff it. Oh geez. This is a tough decision. I'm gonna re-roll the 1 and the 4 and hope for the best. That's the absolute worst I could have rolled that.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, shoot. Oh, I guess I whiff on the stun, so you got lucky on that, I suppose. Second main phase, I'm not doing anything. Your go. All
right. Let's roll. I'll just reroll all that. All
right.
6. Or do I want to spider reflexes? I'll reroll this. That's the worst scenario. That one is so wild. Into a combo.
All right.
Deal 5 and gain combo.
Sweet. Roll my defense. Hitting you for 3 off that defense, taking 5.
Spend the combo. And hope for an ult. And web crawlers save my butt. It is possible. All right, we'll do web crawler.
All right.
So 7, and I gain invisibility.
Sweet.
Seven defendable.
Oh, sweet. Hitting you for 4. Taking 7. Takes me down to 5.
Cell and snare 2. Go to 1 and pass my turn.
Alrighty. I'm going to play triple up. Cost me 2 CP.
Did you cool off?
Did now. I'm gonna go ahead and sell Ignite and Transference for 2 CP. I'm gonna play Warm Up for 0 CP to gain back that Fire Mastery. And now I'm gonna attack. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 5. I'll keep the 1, 2, 3, 5. I'll reroll this 5. Got a 6. That's not what I wanted. Oh, you currently have invisibility on you. I'm going to go ahead and take Pyroblast. Unless you're messing with my dice.
Go ahead.
Okay, roll 1. I'm going to add 3 to it, so I'm doing 9 damage.
Roll Spider Sense. Spend the invisibility. Alright, I'm dead.
Good game.
Good game.
man. So far, two very close games.
Yeah. What's your last hero again?
Moon Elf.
Moon Elf.
Yep.
Alright, so Pyro wins that game. And, so he has to switch over to Moon Elf now. And now just Monturtle has to decide whether he wants to keep Spider-Man or switch over to. Or switch back over to Krampus. And it looks like he's gonna go Krampus. So while they go ahead and set up their boards, I'm just gonna run a 1 minute ad break. We'll be right back.
I will go first, since I lost that one.
Sweet.
Alright, yep, this is game 3, Moon Elf versus Krampus. First game ended off in a tie. Second game, Goldner pulled it out with Pyromancer, so now he's on Moon Elf. And Mud Turtle went back to... Oh wait, no! He's on Spider-Man. Oh shit, I thought he switched to Krampus. Whoops. Gotta change that overlay. Yeah, so it's, Moon Elf versus Spider-Man.
There's spider reflexes.
Nice.
Good to go?
Yep.
Okay. You're looking at 8.
8 damage.
8 defendable, possibly 4. Oh.
No. I'm going to do 2 back to you, though. Down to 42.
Your turn.
Very good. Gain a CP and draw a card. I'm gonna play Vegas, baby. Wow. Roll the 2. And... Meh. We'll go ahead and attack. Oh, 3, 4, 5, 6.
How much health did you have on that last one?
What's that?
How much health did you have left?
Oh, on the Pyromancer?
Yeah.
I was at 5.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure you're back here.
Okay. I rolled 3, 4, 5, 6. 1. Four. All right. Gonna do my entangling shot. Inflict a entangled and do 7 defendable.
All right. I'm going to roll my counterpunch.
Sweet.
Do 2 back.
Good. Alrighty. Second main phase. I'll go ahead and pass to you.
Oh, Vegas. Vegas, baby. 4-1.
And try setting them up and burping them again.
So I got 2 rolls.
Yep.
6. All right. Like I'm punching you for 4.
Alright. Roll my defense.
4-2.
For 2. Takes me down to 38.
Alright. Your turn.
Alright. Gaining a CP and drawing a card. Oh, well. Upgrade Exploding Arrow. And then I'll go to attack. Oh, okay. Do I take the sure thing, or do I take the thing that hits you with a lot of damage? I think I'll take the sure thing. Three, four, five, six. Reroll the six. Roll the three. And I'll try again. Got a five. So I'm doing my small straight again. Inflicting you with the entangled and seven damage.
Okay. I'll counterpunch for one.
Second main phase, your go.
Right.
Are you still hungry? Okay. He's doing his little lip thing.
All right, gonna roll.
Go for it.
Let's see how he's had a lot of milk this evening.
Try this again. Keep a six. Last roll.
Okay. Oh.
All right, we're combo.
Nice.
So you're taking five.
Roll on my defense. Hitting you for two. Taking the five.
I'll spend the combo.
All right.
Spending the combo.
Okay.
And I'm pretty sure the entangle goes away.
Yes, it does.
Alright, gonna roll.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, okay.
Do I want that? Yeah, I'll keep that. That's the only roll I whiff on. What are the odds of that?
I don't think great, but it does happen, huh?
What did it do? It's sleepy.
Yeah. Second main phase, are you doing anything?
Yeah, no, your turn.
Alright, sweet.
Wow.
Oh. I'm gonna triple up. Rolling for my attack. I'm gonna keep the six and the one. I'm gonna keep the six. Can you use same six?
Do it.
One CP.
I don't want to ever since.
Any response? An exploding arrow.
Helping hand the six.
Okay. Is a four. And I'm going to same Z's the four back to a six.
You're good. Yeah, you're good.
Sweet. Okay, exploding arrow then. Roll five and then deal damage. All right. Three, six, seven, eight, and then you lose one CP, and then I inflict blind. So you're taking eight damage. I did that right. Yeah, eight.
Love you.
All right. I guess I'll spider sense. Hope to get lucky. I did not. Alright. Check 8.
Alright, second main phase. I'm not doing anything.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Okay, gain a CP and a card. I'm going to transfer the blind to you.
Ah, bummer.
Let's roll.
Oh my gosh.
There's some sixes.
That'll be nice.
Let's take combo. I won't be greedy this time.
All right.
So 5.
Okay. Roll my defense. Wow.
What you take?
Half it. So I take 2.
Spend the combo. And roll again.
All right.
All right. Need that same roll. Nope.
Almost the opposite of that roll.
We're going to roll everything. Reroll everything. You know what? I'll just reroll everything.
All
right. Hey, there's a 1, 2, 3, 4.
Nice.
Hold on, though. I don't know if I'm locking it in. All
right.
I'm going to so wild that.
Cool.
And make it a large straight. So I would draw 1, deal 8, and inflict webbed.
Okay. Inflict. Do 8 damage. Alright. I'm going to roll my defense. Jeez, why am I rolling 6s on my defense?
I'll take 1.
Taking 1.
You're taking
yes. 1, and I'm taking 8.
Yeah.
Takes me down to 22.
I'm going to getting paid 2 CP, and your turn.
Alright.
So you got a webbed and a blind.
Very good. Wait. Just drew my promo card. You need to just draw a new one?
Yep. That's fine.
Oh, come on. Gonna sell my longbow. And I'm gonna sell Eclipse.
Okay. It's a little scary. How many cards you got?
Currently have 4.
Oh. I don't like where this is going.
It's not super bad. I'm gonna transfer a blind to you.
Okay.
There we go. Just wanted to get that blind off me for pain. Oh, come on. Alright, I guess I'll keep the 6s and the 1 and see if I get lucky. I do not. Try again. Got lucky. I'm going to do exploding arrow.
All right.
Okay, more feet this time, dice. Come on. Hope this one didn't roll in. Yeah. 4.
Yeah.
9. Oh, I should have saved that transference. Oh, well. I'm doing 9, and you lose a CP. And I inflict blind, but it's already on you. And then...
I'm thinking what defense to roll here.
You're good.
Don't like my odds of spider sense. I'll roll counter punch.
Alright.
And there's a 6, but 1 back.
Okay.
14.
Very good. Second main phase. I am not going to do anything. It's your go.
I'm going to upgrade Venom Punch.
Nice.
Going to sell. Nice try. Going to roll. Keep two.
Oh, nice.
Sixes. Can we get at least one more? Do not. And we frickin' whiff again.
Alright.
I'm gonna play Milkshake Me to heal 3.
Sweet.
And your turn.
Blind does come off you.
Oh. Your turn.
Yep. CP. And card. Okay, roll to attack. Oh my. I guess I'm going to keep the sixes and the three. Got another one. So I'm going to go ahead and do Exploding Arrow, locking that in if you have something else.
Nope. Right.
Okay. You're going to lose 2 CP.
I didn't really like that cake.
All right, 0.
7. So 7 and Inflict Blind. They really nerfed that attack.
What, Exploding Arrow?
Yeah.
Let's roll Spider Sense. Hey, there's a 6. So I'll take 4.
Nice. Second main phase is not doing anything. Here we go.
Okay. Gonna roll. 6.
Nice.
We'll do combo.
Okay.
So first I gotta roll for the blind. So what do I need?
If you roll, basically you can't roll a 1 or a 2.
It fails if I roll a 1, right?
1 or 2.
Or both?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Hey, it's a 4.
Great.
So 5 and a combo.
Very good. I'm going to play... Well, let me do my defense.
Oh, okay.
Halving the 5. So 2 damage. Takes me down to 19. Sorry.
You shouldn't have rolled your defense because you have webbed on you.
Oh,
so you just take the 5. So
take
if,
the 5.
I have a feeling you have not this time, so if you wanted to play that, you could.
Indeed I do. So I'm going to play not this time to block the 5.
All right, I'll spend the combo.
Yep.
Forgot I had that on you. All right. I mean, what the heck? Spider Reflect. Yeah, I'll roll. Hey, look at that crap.
Oh my goodness.
Better lucky and good. All right, Venom Punch. It's 8 undefendable, and I gain invisibility, unless you want to change.
I'm gonna helping hand one of your sixes.
Sure. All right. So in that case, I'll do combo up. So okay. I'll gain a combo and deal two. That's undefendable.
Two undefendable. Takes me down to 19.
All right. Second main. I will inflict the webbed on you, and pass turn to you.
Sweet. Gain a CP. Drawing a card. Oh, I see. I'm going to sell Entangling Shot for a CP. And then I'm going to upgrade Exploding Arrow to Exploding Arrow 3 for a CP. And then I'll attack. All right. Of course, I roll nothing close to Exploding Arrow.
Every time I try for Exploding Arrow, I fail.
I'm going to keep the twos and the fours, except for one of the twos I'm going to roll again. Hey, look at that.
All right.
I'm going to go covered shot. Gains me an evasive.
And how much am I looking at?
Seven.
All right. I'll roll counterpunch.
Very good.
Two back. Go to six.
Very good. Second main phase, I'm not doing anything. Here we go.
Let's roll. We'll take a web crawler. So nice. It will be seven undefendable with the web, then I gain invisibility.
Very good.
If that goes through, yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to use my evasive.
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
I rolled a four, so it's going to go through and take seven.
I will spend my combo.
Oh, I forgot you had that.
And I have invisibility. Two, no, that's not what I'm thinking it is. Let's do spider reflexes.
Okay.
So I'll roll two. Deal seven.
Nice. Seven.
Okay. I will play ambush. Discard invisibility to make it lethal unless you roll 2 feet.
Okay.
So you're looking at 10 right now.
Oof. 2 feet.
There they are.
So all five. Right.
Yep.
Very good.
Your turn.
You're sitting at six.
Yeah, six, yep.
All right, cool. All right, here we go.
Another close one.
Oh, three, four, five, six.
Oh.
Ah, shoot. Three, four, five, six. Ooh. All right, I think I'm going to go that route. It's not the route I want to go, but I'll go it. Roll to three. The one. I'm gonna go ahead and lock in my small straight, seven damage plus an entangle.
Alright. Spider sense. No six, all better D. And there's a six.
Gonna so wild your six.
And I lose.
Let's go.
Good game.
Awesome. I ended at five.
Yep.
Good.
Well, you won, so.
All right, GG's. Goldner takes the series. Two wins and a tie. First game was a tie between Pyromancer and Krampus. Second game, Pyromancer beat Spider-Man. And then now, third game, Moon Elf wins against Spider-Man. So Goldner takes it. Yeah, that was a pretty entertaining series. I enjoyed those games. So take it easy, anyone watching, and have a good night.